PDOT and its contractors were out here. It was about 1:15. They were doing some blasting work, which was planned. When they did this particular blast, a lot more rock than normal came down. As you can see here, it is all over the highway. These are huge boulders, huge pieces of rock. To give you some perspective about how much came down, usually a blast this size puts down about 400 cubic feet of rock. This one put down about 8,000 cubic feet of rock. That is 20 times normal. As a result, again, Boulder Canyon here closed to all traffic going both east and westbound. CDOT now in the midst of trying to clean this up. They think it's going to take at least a day. As you can see from the aerials and from some pictures here, some of these big rocks are so big they're going to have to break them apart, then try to get them out of here. Again,